It is very possible to cut paper. This is paper. You can see how intricate this is. I had this on the blog the other day as an example of how you can successfully cut paper